If you love your Xbox, but don't love constantly having to juggle which games are installed due to storage limits, you can either fork out the big bucks for the new 2024 higher storage console options, or pay for an official Xbox storage expansion card, or you can invest in external storage of your own and get more bytes for your buck. It's easy. This is DIY in 5. Hey everyone, my name is Trisha Hirschberger and you are watching DIY in 5. The show where we make tech tasks simple enough you can do them yourself. This episode is all about the Xbox Series X and S owners who are tired of running out of storage. After all, about 20% of each console's storage is spent on the operating system, and after that, you may be left with only enough storage for what, 3 games? Now, Xbox has heard this cry and announced new, higher capacity storage options, a 1 terabyte version of the Xbox Series S, and a 2 terabyte version of the Xbox Series X. Plus, there's 1 and 2 terabyte Xbox storage expansion cards out there as well, albeit for a hefty price tag. The good news about going this route is that all your games can be stored and played off the internal or expansion card storage. Easy. External storage for the Xbox provides its own benefits as well, namely capacity, affordability, and versatility. Since the Xbox Series X and S both have 3 USB-A ports, this means you can have up to 3 external drives connected at one time. Just think, 3 of those 2 terabyte high-capacity drives? Yes, please. The drive will need to use USB 3.0 or better and have at least 128 gigabytes of storage to be compatible, and you'll want a drive with fast read and write speeds to reduce your installation times, of course. You'll also want to ensure you pick a drive that's reliable, no losing hundreds of hours of game save data on my watch. One important thing to remember when going the external drive route for your Xbox is that the external drive can store files from any generation of games, but can only run games from previous console generations. So prioritize your internal storage for games specifically released for the Xbox Series X and S, or plan on some time to transfer your data to the internal hard drive before you play. I should also note that using external storage drives with Xbox is totally plug and play. Plug in the drive, turn on the console, and if it's compatible, a pop-up will appear, and you just follow the instructions. If you're looking to Kingston's lineup of external SSDs to pair with your Xbox, the Kingston XS1000 is small and super fast with USB 3.2 capabilities. You can pick it up in 1 or 2 terabyte capacities, and again, the size makes it perfect for that multi-drive setup. So, what's your favorite gigabyte-guzzling game that's out right now? Is it Warhammer or Ark or Destiny? Let us know in the comments. If you found this video useful, please give us a like and consider subscribing to the channel so that you don't miss out on any future tech tips. I'm Trisha Hirschberger, and I'll see you soon with more DIY in 5.